Mmm. So completely yummy. So I did a little reading online. You choose your shell and then you choose your filling.
That's correct.
Okay.
You definitely know.
So can I get three? Can I get the strawberry with vanilla inside?
Okay.
Can I get chocolate with chocolate inside?
My husband's favorite.
Excellent. A chocoholic.
Yes.
And then an original with green tea.
Green tea. That's perfect. That's my favorite.
Okay. Here are three of their so-called shells, the original, the honey and butter, and the crispy almond, which is kind of more like a donut. The chocolate eclair, the s'mores, the green tea, the Oreo cookie crumble eclair, and then the strawberry, which we are getting today. And how long has the Beard Papa in New Orleans been open? So just a month, all right.
Just a month.
So I figured in honor of the ongoing Tokyo Olympics and these being Japanese cream puffs, we would do a little taste test. We'll rank them 1, 2, 3. Gold, silver, bronze. We'll see who comes out on top of the podium. So up first is the chocolate with the chocolate. That's great. It's a lot of different textures. Kind of the crackle of the chocolate on top. The crumble of the actual cream puff. And then the wonderful, cold, smooth, sweet inside of the chocolate filling. Definitely on the podium for a medal. This may be tough to beat. That chocolate was terrific. That's going to be tough to beat. I will tell you that right now. We should have ended with the chocolate instead of beginning. So this is the strawberry with the vanilla inside. Okay, that's wonderful too. This could be like the high jump in Tokyo this past week where they had two guys sharing the gold medal. This is really good too. Two different flavors here, the vanilla, real strong vanilla bean flavor, and then the strawberry on top. It actually tastes like strawberries. Let's go in again here. So completely yummy and a little bit messy, which is the way it should be. And great textures again, from soft to crumbly to crunchy on top. This is really good. And again, the shells are room temperature. The fillings are cold. The texture is a little bit thinner than a pudding, but the flavor is much, much deeper. I'm using my iced coffee, my cold brew, as a palate cleanser in between each cream puff. All right, so here is our third and final official entry. We had the strawberry icing on the second one. We had the chocolate icing on the first one. This is just their regular original cream puff with the green tea filling. You see green tea as a flavoring a lot in Japanese cooking. You even see it in ice cream and desserts like this one. After the first two with the icing on top, not as sweet. You do get the sort of the nutty wheat flavor of the cream puff in this one. Missing me of the chocolate icing or the strawberry icing on top. But the flavor of the green tea filling really comes through. They're not big in size, but there's more filling inside than you think can possibly be in there. It's sort of like that trick with the tent in the Harry Potter film that's bigger on the inside than on the outside. We'll be right back. to rank these, I would say the bronze goes to the original cream puff with the green tea filling, even though the green tea filling was terrific in the artistic component. I would put second the chocolate with chocolate that gets the silver, and going for the gold, we are going to put the strawberry with the vanilla filling. A wonderful mix of flavors and textures, and the strawberry with the vanilla gets the gold.